Where am I? What happened? Oh, my brother, you were so close. I swear I will find you.
Do I ask too much of her?
Time again will tell.
A white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it?
The Garuda Gate.
But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web.
A city of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They always brought me such joy. And Raji can grow more, if only she thinks of it.
Lord Vishnu! This must be Hiranyanagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is broken. A great shadow. Demons of Rangda in my city.
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Dedicated carvings and intricate mechanisms. Mills powered by water. Wheels that turn other wheels. That open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Oh, my Raji, avoid their gaze.
The peacock, it cries out. Is it hurt?
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cocks and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Guardians of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ratha has corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu. It is why we are here.
She must cleanse this, Durga. She must cleanse all of this.
She will. And perhaps the tree will grant her another vision of the future. What did this being want with Golu? To instruct him? To control him? Raji did not know what I knew. Here lay our greatest peril.
Yeah.
To think that there is fighting even in places of worship.
There is worship and fighting if it is for the right cause.
A stain. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
Thank you.
waters drain.
It is not enough. There is more to do. Another mechanism to find.
She must hurry. We do not want Rangda to notice until Raji is prepared.
Didi, why do we have no mother, no father?
They are up there, in the stars, little brother.
Thank you.
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Ranga's hands.
Madhurga is with me.
People have no will. Their minds are clouded by Ranga's shadow. And so the city was taken without any way to fight back.
But they are alive, and so they can be freed. To free her. They agreed, but on the condition that that Garuda would fly to heaven and fetch for them the elixir of immortality. Garuda, for his mother's sake, flew to the heaven of the Devas. He was too powerful for the Devas to defeat, and so seized the elixir from them. I saw that Garuda did not want the elixir for himself, and so I manifested myself to him. Because his heart was pure, I granted him the gift of immortality. In return, he granted me the gift of becoming my mount. Should I so desire it, I warned Garuda of the deceptive nature of the Nagas. So Garuda returned to the Nagas with the elixir, but tricked them, telling them that it could only be consumed after they had purified themselves in the holy river. He attacked them unsuspecting as the bathed and ate them up. He freed his mother, Vinita. For safekeeping, Brahma took the elixir and bore it back to the heavens. This is one of the mechanisms that will lower the Gajan waters. Is it too much for her?
Cogs and levers. This is no challenge compared to fighting demons.
Vishnu's temple.
Well done, Raji.
Maybe there I can find help.
The waters flow, my poison dispelled. You will suffer for this, trespasser.
Thank you.
Manu from the flood and led him to a place of safety. I'm Kurma, the great tortoise, bearing the weight of the mountain on my back. I'm Varaha, the bull, who battled Hiranyaksha for 1,000 years and dragged the earth back from the cosmic ocean. Parashurama, the valorous great warrior who created the western lands with a throw of my axe. I'm Vamana, the dwarf who bestrode both earth and heaven. I'm Narasimha, body, but a lion's claws and head, great protector against evil. I'm Buddha Siddhartha, the awakened one, the sage and the teacher. I'm Rama, exiled rescued Sita from the demon Ravana and returned home in glory. I'm Krishna, the herder, the most compassionate, who steered Arjuna's chariot and guided his thoughts. I'm Kalki, rider with a sword of flame, who destroys the evil and ends the cycle of darkness.
Thank you for your many blessings, Lord Vishnu. I will use these in your name, but guide me, please, my lord, for I do not know why I am here.
Child, save Mayura, and it will save you.
Thank you.
blessed Vishnu. I never thought to see such sights.
Ah, Raji, you will go further than this and see many more wonders before your time is done. I have no doubt.
She will also see terrors.
Indeed, this place is beautiful, but at its heart stands the usurper Randa. I hope Raji is prepared.
Reflection in the water. What's that? Golu.
No! Golu! Golu! What are they doing to you?
Thank you.
fork again. It is under attack. Is it following me? Trying to reach for me?
A sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
Jaima!
It is not far now, but she will need to climb high.
That is something we know she can do. But to face what lies beyond. She is strong, Vishnu, but Rangda is the child eater.
My city must be free.
Thank you. Vishnu, hear my prayer. I sense great darkness ahead of me and do not know if I can overcome it. Make me worthy to wield your sword and your shield. Vishnu, hear my prayer. I sense great darkness ahead of me and do not know if I can overcome it. Make me worthy to wield your sword and your shield.
Ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Yeah.
No, no, please, you're dead.
It is a great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm? mystic messenger was exhausted. He warned Raji of what lay in his land. A conqueror had come, bringing demons, death, and despair. It was her only way to reach Golu. They must move swiftly. Demon army would do anything to stop Raji reaching the mystic land. The mystic. Badly wounded. Raji must continue on her own.